It's like this and only this, so I move on. Tell me, and my mom's in front of them all, and then I sing this nigga about Mel. From fifth grade, I knew this kid was swift. Pain was how his mind long, so we got his grind on. But now, with years later, I say, hey to him. He flashes front full of AU, and hey, you. The warning drove from a Seville as it sped by. Let fly, ratta-tat-tatta. His blood spattered. I strike to see the driver with my eye. Mom's grabbed sky and caught lead in her thigh. I put her behind the trash can, dash to my man. It was too late. It's sad that Ramel was perforated. Waited in sweat for the medics as my mom's let. Even if he was alive at the scene, by now my man Rob's dead. The cops do not care, cause our skin has too much shade. They'll dismiss this as some niggas misbehaving. But I'll never forget the driver of that blue Seville. And live for the day to bust shots in his grip. Yeah, but still, I can't do this alone. My crew's fine, so I slip two dimes into the payphone.
I'll stay home, get some rest, call my girl in. Tajai's on the phone talking about the world's end. What happened? Your mom's got cap, and your niggas dead. You're talking about big backs and bullets in the head. Well, let's come in dozens, but I got cousins that live around the block, and they got a clock, and we can slowly bust them. I trust them, but my life and plus the clock is like an easily concealed. Yeah. Easy, it'll peel like cap, right? Right. Hey, Tajai, don't sound rap too tight. Maintain composure, hit the dozer, pick a book up. Don't be shook up, I got hook up. Look up my manifesto, I need the special. Teams for the schemes, get a bus so we can bring the blueprints to the residents, the measurements and features. Bringing a quarter's flow with Clorox bleach and ping pong balls. Hear through walls with a stethoscope. Tap the phones, watch their every move with the telescope. Keep their vapors, boss and bit and plots for their demise. On the DL, make sure to the clowns we have no eyes.
Around about noon, I got a buzz on my ring.
What a humdinger. What happened to Tajai's mama gone? Or was some kid named Ramel? My mission was to flip the apparel, escaping by my coattails. And from drifty, swifty, lifty, ping pong balls in hand with. I ran where I was most expected to be found. Rounded up my dolls and snuffed the roughnecks who buck tips. Hollowing, following, trace every single base, then deface them in any way we could. Infecting, injecting, HIV needles might be feeble, but we would snap them with the consequences being much worse. A plus, but they just a plan to work with no quirks.
10 o'clock. The doc, meet around the block from his crib. We can get this kid shot. Plus, I got his sister on my tip. She said she's ready to try. Let's get her and break off all her fingers with some pliers. Anyway, Tajai, jet around to the back and be strapped. Since it was your mom's, you should get that. Criminal, shoot him in his kneecaps first. Don't waste no time. See the girl, remember we blast first. OBO and Festa, let's go get this out window exit. In your next, this is the moment we should flex. It's definitely on. I bust him through the front. We got the exits covered, there's no way that he. Death is what he got. Yo, he shot and he started all the capping. But now he knows anything can happen.